At 10, an investigation underway after a fire at Jones Mill in Fountain Inn. Officials say they responded to the fire along Jones Mill Road. This was 7:30 last night. You could see some of that damage there. We're told the fire caused extensive damage to the second floor, but the first floor and basement didn't see any major damage. This is actually old file video that we have of that mill. A SLED is working to investigate the cause, and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.